Hello, everyone. My name is Sam. Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to air fry chickpeas. So first, we start by getting our ingredients. Plate with paper towel. You're going to use that for drying. Can of chickpeas. Mine are cold. They were in the fridge. I didn't know you didn't have to put canned things in the fridge. Oops. And our seasonings. Salt. Spicy. Onion powder, spicy. Garlic powder, spicy. Cajun seasoning, surprisingly not spicy. All right, so now that you have your ingredients, step one is open your can of chickpeas. I've pre-popped mine for this video and empty out the fluid. All right, step two, pop it open, set the lid down, don't cut yourself, and put it on your paper plate. Well, plate with paper, not a paper plate. Oopsie. Shake it out, make sure they're even. What you're gonna do, cover one side, dry it off a little bit. Cover two sides, dry it off a little bit. Then you're gonna wait for 1 hour. All right, as you can hear, the time is done. That means they're ready to be air fried. Let's take a look. Looks dry. Feels dry. We're ready. All right, now that you're done with that, go ahead and take your avocado oil or any cooking spray that you have. Take your air fryer basket and put it in there. See? Okay. Now what you're gonna do, take your air fryer basket and place it down. Take the chickpeas, the ones that have fallen off too, and put them in. And now most people would say, hey, why don't you just season them beforehand? Because that cooks the seasoning on and then they taste funny. All right, so go ahead, give them an even layer, and then put them in the air fryer. Now that they're in the air fryer, you're going to put them in for 15 minutes. That's 5, 5, and 5. You're going to shake the basket every 5 minutes. So go ahead and start your air fryer. For the 15-minute cook, they should be at 380 degrees. 5 minutes. All right, you heard it. Take it out. Oh yeah, those are cooking. Give it a shake. All right, 5 more minutes. See ya. All right, it's done. Let's grab it. Oh yeah, those are looking good. 5 more minutes, but first, give it a shake. Oh yeah, those sound crispy. See you in 5. All right, they're done. Let's get them. Just for fun, do another shake. All right. Now that they're good and hot, put them in your bowl. Most people get a mixing bowl. I don't know where mine is. Well, I put them in this IKEA bowl. Put that back. Alright. Now what you're going to do, take your oil, poke them. They're coated now. Make sure you coat them and season them when they're hot. Now that they're coated in oil, let's season. Onion powder. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Garlic powder. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. little bit of salt. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Finally, Cajun seasoning. Not hot. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. And for one final time, let's give them a shake. Shake it, 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 shake it. All right, let's test them. That wasn't worth it. Thanks for watching.